Hello guys, and welcome to Hearthstone, where I play really shitty decks, but not today. Today we play their battle. Their auto chess mode. Oh fuck, this is gonna be fun. Hopefully. Probably not. But what's really fun about Hearthstone, let's be honest here, it's fucking Hearthstone. But then again, that Demon Hunter looks really sexy. Puts a Demon Hunter card plastered around. I should do that. I really should. Maybe I'll get Liu's. Pick a ranking. I'm gonna fucking second guess that shit. Why the fuck would you not pick Rat King? Rat King pops up. Pick Rat King. It's an automatic win. He got reworked. It's really good. It's that simple. Do I know a lot about this game? Kind of sadly, yes. Oh my god, guys, it's not that hard to pick one fucking... You get to pick up two units if you start. It is not that hard. I know, I have not opened many of the new packs. So I do not have any of the decorations. Actually, I might have decorations. I don't know. Do I have decorations? I guess I'll find out soon. Oh... Just let us fucking play.
What's your strategy this time, bud?
I just want this. And then I'll play this. I will lose the first round because that is my strategy, is to lose.
Tell the others, I'm rooting for you.
Bob's rooting for me. Yes, Bob's rooting for me. Oh, this is new. Haven't had these before.
Nice work out there. Keep up the pressure.
Yeah. Rat King just wants to be king of everything. It's kind of sad.
Keep up the momentum, friend.
Yeah! Pudge is so cheap. You start out with 50 health, you know, because you're Pudge.
Nice work out there. Keep up the pressure.
Listen, this is gonna make sense for one day. There we go. It made sense. It really did. I was just like, Everyone I know, upgrade to the end. It's me. I'm Rat King. I can upgrade later. I love how none of the standings truly changed. Yeah, I can upgrade this turn. I really want this minion. But I want it when my fucking hero power actually says I should have it. If that makes sense. I'm playing around Rat King's gambling ass. It's not fun. This isn't fun anymore. Wrecking's out to kill me. Why do I have to, like, every... Oh, player one hasn't got it yet. Okay. Nope, I've lost this one. I'm playing around Rat King's bullshit. Demons. Yeah. I think we keep. Do we keep? Yeah, we keep. For now, we're in this weird complex of, like, being a little bit of everything, but nothing at all. It's pretty weird. I don't like it. I don't even know what I am. It says I'm beast, but I have a dragon now. And a mech. Yeah? Not good. I'm gonna lose my ass! She took me from third place to fucking almost last. Not okay with it. Is this an automatic win? Do I get a cookie for this round? Yeah, I moved up one. No one wants Meg. Why did I do that? Because this is shit too. I'm not gonna sell these, to be honest here. Because I kinda wanna upgrade him. And Alley Cat's the only way to go. Let's be honest here, that's why I did it. Ah, that was gross. Yeah! That's sticking it to the man! I don't know why I'm so excited about that. Got me in third place though, so. Fucking Murlocs. No one cares about Murlocs. No one. Freeze that. It's actually a good creature. Like, I don't think if it would have hit any other dragon, I would have been happy. Just so you know. I feel sorry for the Shadow Rock. I'm not even winning against him, but I already feel sorry for him. Fuck! Nope, feel way more sorry for myself. That went on the right thing. I'm kind of on the right thing. See if I can get anything good.
You're doing great out there.
Yeah. That's what I'm gonna have to do. Didn't expect that. That's okay. At least I won. That's all that matters. This has been an ever-shifting meta. I think I get rid of this. I'm kind of slowly getting away from beasts. And going into dragons. Ah! Yeah, I sure won't go like that. That Chahina probably should be given away, but I'll give it away next turn. Yeah, I'll give these two away next turn. And just keep on buffing these. We're slowly going into dragons fully, but that last round was heavy into dragons. Shit. I think I just made him unstoppable. I really need to get rid of that. Thank you. I kind of want to go against someone super easy. Because if I don't, I'm going to lose my ass. That'd be a good card to collect. That didn't help at all. Wow, most people's, like, all the heavy lifters up here is already done building shit. And down here, like, don't know. If least, I can't come in 7 or 6. That is the rules. Any lower, I'm going to be just, like, furious at myself. I'll beat myself up. But, yeah! I don't know how the fuck I won that.
Nice work out there. Keep up the pressure.
Should I change the demons though? I just changed all my minions to demons. I mean, definitely would never do that. This is my problem, and this I said, okay? Oh fuck, I'm first place? How the fuck did I get first place? I want to change to the very ending of the game because I kind of just want to die. Did you say I was tactical? To my fangirl? Because I'm far from it. This card's really good for, like, when you're not a complete fucking idiot.
I think you can win this thing.
I think I'm doomed to lose. I told you I was doomed to lose. And it's my own fucking actions. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!